George Clooney has revealed that he is a little irritated with Quentin Tarantino for talking ST about him. The pair starred together as brothers in Robert Rodriguez's 1996 thriller From Dusk Till Dawn, which was written by Tarantino earlier in his career. Before this, Brad made his name portraying Doc Ross in medical drama ER before going on to launch a successful Hollywood career, starring in huge films such as Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, One Fine Day and Out of Sight. But despite their past collaboration and his illustrious career, both in front of and behind the camera, Quentin reportedly had some negative things to say of George, of late with the hunk not impressed at all. Speaking in a joint GQ interview with Paul Brad Pitt, George remarked, "Quentin said some ST about me recently, so I am a little irritated by him." He did some interview where he was naming movie stars and he was talking about you and somebody else, and then this guy goes, "Well, what about George?" He goes, "He is not a movie star," and then he literally said something like, "Name me a movie since the millennium," and I was like, "Since the millennium, that's kind of my whole FING career." Instead of giving his spot on the matter, his longtime pal Brad evidently found George's rant hilarious, chucking hey 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 amid their interview. Continuing to share his frustration at the director, George went on, "So now I am like, alright dude, F off, I don't mind giving him S, he gave me S." In spite of his irritation, George went on to insist that they as actors were really lucky to work with great directors, noting that directors and the screenplay of a film is what keeps you alive, having learned that after starring in really bad films. While the film star is a tad frustrated at Quentin, he had nothing but great things to say about his longtime pal Brad, who stars with him in new action comedy film Wolves. After making a joke about restraining orders, George told how the two check in on each other every now and again, which is an important part of friendship, seeing how life can get complicated at times. Gushing about his friend who first starred together in Ocean's 11 24 years ago, Brad shared that George is the best at understanding, adding that he calls him on numerous occasions when things get bumpy. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more videos.